Every year, over 400,000 people in London alone are affected by homelessness of some kind. This figure is constantly increasing. Brighton and the South East have the highest amount of rough sleepers in the UK. Reading Town is no exception to these figures.
Still finding it difficult to sleep on a ship.
It'll become easier soon enough. Why are all those people running? Are they playing a game?
Mary, did you feel that? It's the force opening.